In the 3D editor view, select the timber column object. Use the Snap to Grid feature to insert the column object. Use the automatic generation feature for fast column input. Select the timber beam object. Insert the beams defining their alignment. Use the automatic generation feature for fast beam input.